Good morning, my friends. Today I am going to discuss with you how to do the use of moksha. This is the moksha. It is made of herbs. These herbs are very good and excellent medicine to energize any point. They can, with the help of moksha, we can energize the TCM meridian points. With the help of this moksha, we can energize the acupressure points. We can energize with this moksha reflexology points, and we can also energize the marma points all over the body with the help of this moksha. Now, this moksha, how to use moksha? This is the moksha. It is a silent heat. When you apply a silent heat on any point, you will find that area of that point on which you are applying the moksha will suck much heat. It will suck much heat as compared to the normal point. In other words, I can say there are two points. One is a healthy point, one is a diseased point or negative energy point. When I apply this moksha on a point which is healthy, then I will be having this much of distance. This much of distance. When I am treating a diseased point or negative energy point, then you will find this moksha has to be very close to the point because it is sucking the energy. It is sucking the moksha energy. It is sucking the heat. This is the major difference between healthy point and the diseased point. Today in this contest, I will discuss with you how to tonify your kidney kai. Kidney kai is an essence. If kidney kai is strong, your body is strong. Your kidney kai is strong, your digestive system is strong. Your kidney kai is strong, your mental level is strong. If your kidney kai is strong, your sexual power is strong. If your kidney is strong, your menstrual cycle will be better. If you have the kidney kai strong, then you can enjoy your sexual life much better, whether you are a male or whether you are a female. Kidney kai strengthen your reproductive organs, whether it is a male or female. Kidney kai strengthen your everything. Kidney kai strengthen your metabolic system of the body. Kidney kai improve your mental level, thinking level, and kidney kai removes your mental stress, suicidal tendency. Sometimes you find you are happy being a lone person. You don't want to talk to your other friends. You want to always be away from the people. But if you are able to tonify your kidney kai, kidney chi, with the help of the moksha, which I will show you on a practical manner. How you can tonify? There are very three simple points. Which are the point? One point on the DU meridian, or you can say the GV meridian, governing vessel meridians, and two points on the conception vessel. You know, those who are the therapist and they know the value of the conception vessel and the back shoe point, front shoe points are lying on the conception vessel. Similarly, all the back shoe points are reflected on your back DU meridian. So it means when you are tonifying your DU meridian and your CV meridian, you are tonifying your complete body, your complete energy, your complete vitality, and everything you are tonifying. So I will just show with the help of the moksha how I advise my students, my patient, and my well-wisher to tonify this point. You can see my hand. I will show you my hand. This is the moksha, and I am applying the heat to this point. This is the point GV4. GV4 is a master point of the kidney in energy. I am tonifying this kidney DU4, master point for the kidney. You can see the distance I am maintaining, but even then this point is getting lot of heat. Just 30 seconds to 1 minute, this moksha heat on DU20 point is sufficient. You can see my hand, my young side of the palm, and the moksha, I am putting it and I am giving the energy to the DU4 point. It means I am tonifying the energy. Now you see when the point is activated, the distance between the moksha and point is automatically increased. It shows that this point is fully energized. Now I will show you another two points on the palm. These two points are the CV4 and the CV6. CV4 and CV6 is also very important point for the vitality, for the immune system, for the healthy health of your reproductive organ, sex organ, vaginal issues, ovary issues, and fallopian tube issues. Everything these points covers. CV4 and CV6. Now I will show you how to do the moksha on the CV6 and CV4. You can see my hand. I will keep it on horizontal position and I will apply the moksha on it. You can see my hand very well. This is the two points. I am applying the moksha on the CV4. You can see now the distance is very less. As soon as the CV4 is activated, the distance between the moksha and the CV4 point will increase automatically, because that point is energized. And that point is, once that point CV4 is energized, it is energized, it has sucked the complete heat, then automatically this distance will become more and more. Now I will do the moksha on the CV6 point. This is the CV6 point. CV6 point is very good point for the digestive system and the sex organs, reproductive system, your uterus, your vagina. In the male, it is very good point for the penis, testes, and everything related with the reproductive system. If you can do the tonification on CV6 and CV4 with the help of the moksha, and in the last DU4 or GV4, I will call it, these are the three points which you can tonify with the help of the moksha. If you do the moksha in these points, then you will find these points are very, very effective, and these points can do wonders in your life. They can allow you to conceive, you can enjoy your sexual behavior with the other partner, and your menstrual cycle will be solved, your reproductive system will be solved, you will feel lot of energy in your body, and you will feel lot of happiness, you will feel lot of joy in your life, and you will find your life is completely changed. Whether you are a male, whether you are a female, your mental level, your thinking, your behavior in the society, your behavior in your partner in the night, everything will be changed. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, AIHR Integrative Health. I am always posting videos on my YouTube channel. You can always see your, just contact me. Now one thing very important I will give you, you can call me, you can join my groups, AIHR Integrative Health. My WhatsApp number is 9197173800071. Again I will repeat, 9717380071. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.